Hi. Welcome to Bev Gallet. Today is a very special day. Today is November the 24th. And it's exactly 29 years ago to this day that Freddie Mercury died. My favourite singer. Right, so I'm in the woods now, Bev Gallet Forest. Right, I've cycled quite deep into the forest now. I'm following these purple signs. This is a forestry machine. That's my bike near it. I've been having problems with my bike a little bit when I'm cycling. Pedaling, the chain's getting chewed up a bit really, so... But it's still going. Right. Now I'm gonna wash my trainers because they're a bit dirty. So in we go. Can you imagine if I fell in here now? Quite cold. Right. Sometimes I feel like I'm talking to myself when I make these videos. Quite funny. Right, today I did the Bedouin trial. Which if you just do the trial alone is 4K. But I've done it from Bev Gallet, so I started here. So I've actually probably done over 5 miles, I should imagine, in total. Maybe just under, I don't know. I'm not counting. Freddie's last song. We'll be right back.
Empty spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know the score. On and on, does anybody know what we are living for? Another hero, another mindless crime. Behind the curtain, in the pantomime. Whole line, does anybody want to take it anymore? Show must go on. Show must go on.
Still stays on.